There's one thing about mental toughness out of Oxnard. Before you fought, before you made it big, they never said Oxnard on the news. They never mentioned it in the weather. Now it is. It's a household name. But when I go to the gym over there, the kids are so mentally tough. And kids in other places, they get offended. They're so sensitive. How do you explain that your kids and yourself, you're tough?
It's the water in Oxnard. You know what I mean? Ox hard. You know what I mean? Shouts out to my people representing, you know. You know, it's just that it's a different upbringing. You know, like my son, he says it was a fight. But, you know, when everything's handed to you and you got, you know, there's a saying that goes that when it's hard to go to work when you're wearing silk pajamas. And, you know, my kids say that they want to fight, but then at the same time, you know, they're lazy because, you know, everything's handed to them. But at the end of the day, that's what you want to give your kids. You want to give your kids everything you didn't have. So, you know, there are pros and there's cons, you know what I mean? But, you know, we'll see what happens if Junior wants to fight. Amado is a beast, you know what I mean? He's knocking people out at the gym the other day and you know, he don't even train no more. And from one day to another, he wanted to fight. And he goes, then, you know, he kept on, you know, telling me, oh, Dad, I'm going to go to the gym. I'm like, you don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. If you tell me after school that you want to go to the boxing gym, I'll take you. So, you know, after school, he goes, Dad, can you take me to the boxing gym? I go, okay, I'll take you now. And so, and that started here in when I lived in Camarillo. And so, from there, you know, I took him to Robert's gym, my compa's gym, he wanted to spar, and he sparred, and he put it on some kid. And that's when that was the first day that I even told him how to move his hands, throw his hands. So from then on, you know, he started stopping kids left and right. Then one day, he goes, Dad, and I said, what's up, man? I don't want to go to the boxing gym no more. You made me do all that, all these days. You made me take it to the gym and to, you know, you're sparring and you're killing cats, knocking down cats. I've even been on my YouTube channel if you see it. And now one day you don't want to go? What'd you do all that for? I don't know. I'm like, so this other day, about a week ago, he went to the boxing gym before I came to California. Stopped, I mean, not stopping kids, but, and he only did two rounds putting on kids, man, that were training at the Mayweather gym. And my son Amado's no joke, man. But, and like I said, if he wants to do it, I'm going to support him. Emiliano says Emiliano told me that he has to be the one to carry the Vargas name. And I go, why, my man? He goes, because nobody else seems to want to do it. And I'm like, ooh. So he throws that at his brothers. He goes, somebody got to do it. So my man, Emmy, we'll see what happens.
So the last thing, can you share with us the story how you were in Mandalay Bay when he was young and you were young, super young. You drove by to Mandalay, and what did he tell you?
That was after his first tournament that I saw him, and we were driving down Mandalay. Well, the strip, and we stopped, and then he goes, do you see that billboard? I'm like, yeah, I see that. He's like, well, when I come back here, my name's going to be up there, and it's going to announce when I fight here. And I was like, wow, I really did believe it. And little do you know, his first fight in Vegas was at Mandalay Bay, exactly how he said it, and I mean, that was a blessing, so.
There you have it, the rest is history, so make sure to tune in.
Channel 26, 9 p.m., 8 p.m. Central, you don't want to miss it, I'm telling you. I got some skills, and you guys are going to be like, wow, I never knew he had those type of skills. Just believe it. And
watch Welcome to Los Vargas on Mundos every Sunday. Don't miss the episode, 13 episodes. Check my family out.
Follow the Queen at the Queen MV, Marta Vargas, and follow your boy at underscore Fernando Vargas.
There you have it.
Oxnard to Vegas, baby.
Oxnard to baby. Oxhard, stand up, baby.
There you have it. Stay tuned for Fernando Vargas Reality Show. It's going to be comedy. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Moe Sick back reporting.
Reporting!
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you, appreciate it.